Now let's solve this question. Design a Turing machine for an adder function. That is, if the input is a power n, b a power n, then the output should be a power m plus n. Or it may also be written as 0 power m, 1, 0 power n, then the output should be 0 power m plus n. This b here is called as delimiter, and this 1 here is called as delimiter. So this is the tape. And if the input is m s and delimiter b and n s, this is a power m plus n. This is a power m, b a power n. If the input is a power n, b a power n, then the output should be a power m plus n, which is represented like this. A power m plus n, which contains m plus n s. If this is the input, then this should be the output. Let us draw a Turing machine for this problem. Now let's consider a string a power 3, b a power 2. If the input is this one, then the output should be a power m plus n, which is 3 plus 2, 5. This should be the output, which is a b, which is delimiter here, a. If this is our tape, and also we can write delta at the last. If this is the input, then the output should be 5s, which is this should be the output. Now how to solve this? So let us consider this string a. Let us rewrite this as this one, 3s, b and 2s and delta. Now initially we'll be here. Now let me write the logic here. Now this is the logic for this problem, which says that the first point is move right until you find small b, makes b as a, and move right till you reach delta. And the third point is move left till you find a and make a as delta, and move right till you get delta. Don't worry if you don't understand this, I'll explain it now. The basic concept here is, since we know there will be a delimiter which separates this part and this part, this part and this part in the input, we can make this small b as small a. We can make this small b as small a. If we make this small b as small a, then we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 a's. But we want only 5 a's in our output. So we have 6 a's, but we need only 5 a's. So we need to balance this by making 1a as delta, which is we can make this a as delta. So our output becomes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5a's and delta. No problem if you have any deltas here, because delta means nothing, null. It represents blank symbol. So you can add any number of deltas here. That does not add any value to your answer. So this is the basic concept here. Now let us implement this. Now initially we are here, and move right till you find small b. Now move right till you find small b. Now since we have found small b, make small b as small a. So convert it into small a. So the resulting string is, so this is the resulting string, but this is wrong because we need only 5 in our output, but we have 6 A's here. So since we added an extra A here, we should balance it by removing an A here. We can remove an A here by making this as delta. Now, currently we are at this position now. We'll implement this. We have completed up to here, and we'll implement this now. And move right till you reach delta. Move right. Now you have reached delta. So currently you are at this position now. Now implement the third step. Move left till you find small a. Now you have found small a, and make small a as delta. So make this as delta and write the remaining string as it is. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is here and you are at this position. You have made this add delta and move right till you get delta. You are at this position and move right till you get delta. Move right till you get delta. So move right. We have 5 A's here and you have moved right, and since we have reached the delta here, since we have reached this delta, which is this one, we have reached the final state, which means we can accept the string. We have reached the final state and we can accept. Now this is the implementation of this logic for this adder function. Now let's draw Turing machine for this. Initially we were here, we are at state Q0, so draw Q0 state and move right till you find small b. So in this path from small a to small b, we have these two small a's. There is nothing to do with these two small a's, and keep them as it is and move right until you find small b. So if you find any number of small a's, keep them as it is and move towards right. Now once you have found small b, make it as small a and move towards right. Once you have found small b, make it as small a and move towards right, and you'll reach a new state Q1. Now after you have made small b as capital A and you have moved right, you are currently at this position now, and your goal is to reach delta. And to reach delta from here to here, there is nothing to do with these two A's, so keep them as it is and move towards right. If you find any number of small a's, keep them as it is and move towards right. Now you'll end up reaching the delta. After you have reached delta, move towards left till you find small a. Now currently you are at this position now, and keep delta as it is and move towards left, and you'll reach a new state Q2. Now you are at this position now. After this, our goal is to make this small a as a delta, because since we have added an extra a here, we should balance it by removing this small a. We can remove this small a by making this as delta. So make this as delta. Make, if you see small a, make it as delta and move towards right. So you'll make this delta and move towards right. So currently you are at this position. Now when you are at this position, you have reached this delta. Now move towards right to reach the final state. So when you are here, I'm drawing it here. When you are here, you should move right. Delta, delta, R. Keep this delta as it is and move towards right, towards final state. So this is final state, and let us name it as Q4. I'm explaining this again. Initially we were here, our goal is to find small b on the right side, so there is nothing to do with these two small a's. So if you find any number of small a's, keep them as it is and move towards right. Now once you have found small b, keep this, make it as small a and move towards right. And you are at this position now, and our goal is to find delta on the right side. So there is nothing to do with these two small a's, so keep them as it is and move towards right. If you find any number of a's, keep it as it is and move towards right. So once you have found delta, our goal is to search small a on the left side. So keep this delta as it is and move towards left. Now you are at this position and you have to make this small a as delta. So make this small a as delta and move towards right. You have made this small a as delta and move towards right. So currently you are at this position. Now in order to reach the final state, you have to move one step rightwards. So keep this delta as it is and move towards right. Keep this delta as it is and move towards right to final state. And you have moved to final state. So this is the Turing machine for adder function.